name is Thomas Amunga. I'm the director of Claire's Community Center Dandora. It's a school that has partnered with the Twins International, which they have a project called Alice for Children Dandora, which is doing well, very well. We have got all the reasons why this project has to be here. One, we have children who are at the dump site together with their parents. This is a drop-in center whereby we get these children, we remove them from the dump site, then we bring them here in school, we guide them, we counsel them, we provide with them 2 meals a day, and then for those who are ready to begin the classes, the school, they begin schooling. This is a very important point for these children. This is a very good place where these children can receive basic formal education that they are also protected, especially girls, from men who are pissed outside there, who are raping them. They are also protected from child labor. That's why these children are here. They are very comfortable with us from Monday to Sunday. That's why even today we are with them here. This project, it has been recognized by the local administration and the government at large for what we are doing here. In Claire's Community Center, this is a primary school which offers basic education from baby class to standard 8. So we are here with these children from 6 in the morning up to 5 in the evening, whereby we are protecting them from child labor. We are giving them education, and also outside there is not safe. Remember, Dandora is known for its high rate of crime in Dandora. The prostitution is taking place in Dandora. Alcoholism, we have drug addicts, and then also we have armed gang robbers that are here in Dandora. So when these children are outside the school, chances are that they can be involved in one way or the other in these bad negative effects in the society. So being in school, they are more safe than anywhere else.